As children, we were told that our world once had heroes. Fairy tales to inspire hope in a world with none. As far back as anyone could remember, mankind had been at war with itself. Orphaned, like so many, I survived by the sword and my wits. Neither of which kept me from being sent to a labor camp. It would have been a death sentence had I not made a friend. Avil kept me safe, and I kept him sane. And together, we would change the course of history. Avil, did you make it to Delorum?
Yes. I've almost reached the village of Tablis. You were right, Zandra. This place is completely untouched by the invasion.
Have you made contact with the royal army?
No. And I'm not exactly getting a warm reception from the locals.
I'm sure they can be seduced by your charms. I was not...
Someone help!
The jackals are hunting down civilians. Use your basic attacks to slay them before they slaughter the villagers. Great work. Now charge...
I don't understand what's happening.
My name... tell me... Take...
The enemy has started killing civilians! Avil, you must act quickly! Good to see my portals are holding up. Great work, Avil. Keep it up. The people of Delorum shall be indebted to you, Avil. If you're ever lost, you can review your objectives at any time. Some people have climbed onto the... Refugees are dying. Please save them. Another refugee is safe, thanks to you.
Is this really safe? Thanks, I guess.
Good work, Avil. That civilian is safe now.
I knew we could count on you!
Admit it, Avil. You're enjoying yourself out there.
I am in your death sentence.
Well, congratulations. You're st-
Portals are-
It-
I know.
I know how you feel, but-
The Jack-
Yeah.